Before linking your data to the USLCI in OpenLCA, you'll want to start with the Federal LCA Commons core database structure. This structure uses the North American Industry Classification System codes for technospheric flows and processes and the Federal Elementary Flow List structure for elementary flows, as well as the EPA data quality pedigree matrix for the data quality system. Start a new empty database into which you can import the Commons core structure. Make a copy into which you can import your data. Remember to select the JSON LD file format and that you will have to select the folder into which you downloaded the file before you can see the file on the right. You can verify that the process NAICS structure and the NAICS structure for technosphere flows has come in, as well as the EPA's Federal Elementary Flow List structure for the elementary flows and the EPA data quality system. Now you can import your data. You can manually drop your processes and products into the appropriate NAICS folders. If you have a very large data set, talk to the USLCI data curator and they can help you with the NAICS code matching and potentially using automation tools. You can build a data set or convert an existing data set to the Federal Elementary Flow List or FEDEFL system. This demo data set mixes inventory data from varying provinces, including EcoInvent, Gabi, SEMA Pro, USLCI, and other commons data. You can find resources for mapping flows to the FEDEFL on EPA's FEDEFL GitHub support page. On the wiki, there's a link to FEDEFL in OpenLCA. If you're just starting to build your datasets, you can create them using the Federal Elementary Flow List from the very beginning. If you scroll down, this part shows you how to map an existing dataset in OpenLCA to the Federal Elementary Flow List. In short, you'll want to download the Elementary Flow List repository from the server as a JSON LD. You can use OpenLCA's existing flow mapping tool. Select your database as the source system and the downloaded Federal Elementary Flow List as the target system. Check the mappings. This brings up a new menu item, Flow Mapping, in which you can select Generate Mappings. The generated mappings indicate which source flows in your database will be replaced by which target flows from the Federal Elementary Flow List. You'll want to vet this list to either remove or edit suggested flow mappings. Once you have vetted all of the mappings, you can select Flow Mapping, Apply on Database, and select which processes and delete replaced and unused flows. You have now harmonized the elementary flows between your datasets of varying provenance to match that of the USLCI. This will allow you to link your data to the USLCI and run calculations using FEDEFL adapted methods. You can download FEDEFL adapted methods from the Federal LCA Commons server and import them into your database. The USLCI GitHub support content also has a cumulative energy demand method and tracing and recipe methods that have smaller file sizes for faster calculation times.